Once the campaign starts running, give it a few weeks before you evaluate results, especially if your business experiences conversion lags or delays where customers need extra time between when they first engage with you and when they complete the conversion. In the short term, look out for any ad disapprovals to make sure your ads are running as intended. Also, check your campaign status to see if it's limited by budget. If this happens, consider raising your daily budget to make sure you're capturing as many conversions as you can. Make sure to keep an eye out for your asset performance as well to see how you can improve your creative assets. Beyond the campaign itself, there are a few other adjustments you can make at the account level to further customize your Performance Max campaign. For example, if you want to revise the conversion actions or the values for your conversion goals, go to Tools and Settings, Conversions. You can also update which goals are used by default in your campaigns and edit the conversion values to reflect the importance of your goals. You can consider using the same goals for Performance Max as you do for other campaigns. If you need more control over where your ads appear, Performance Max campaigns use the same brand safety settings you've applied at the account level. These account settings allow you to add certain exclusions you might need, such as content or inventory type exclusions. You can also add placement exclusions. For more best practices, including recommendations on how to evaluate your campaign and improve it over time, check out our full best practices guide on the Google Ads Help Center.